not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help now, all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life! I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven!
Kill... Kraven.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Yes.
make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is our.
Minds?
Observant.
Come! Do not hold back! Make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours!
Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! Need more distance! I'll show you what I can do!
Wasn't you after all?
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours! You know then, and you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets. My
join this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let a taste of power get to your head.
Dying old man, and yet here I breathe. Shut up. Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up. That sound, I can't. Kill me. And the ringing stops! No! Bring it out! Why do you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man, and yet here I breathe. Shut up!
Come! Crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
You can't hide from me!
Do not let the sound stop you! Fight it!
Kill. 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 Gorgeous.
Huh?
from Lem. Do it, or I will gut you and mount you on my wall.
Old man, and yet here I breathe.
Shut up. Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice.
Shut up.
Use my suit's abilities!
My wall. Many years I've waited for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that! I
can't do anything until that sound stops!
Make a good meal for them.
So many years, I've waited for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
Thank you.
stop this!
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
It's just me. You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
Yeah.
It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get sick. Why are you doing this? I made you. You owe me.
I know you don't mean that.
All I wanted was to save everyone. MJ. May. Now this city thinks that I'm the problem.
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore.
I'm the solution.
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed him. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
No. keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some clue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me. Shut up! save yourself!
I can't!
You will! I'm not losing you, Pete!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
It's glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Someone's reporting something dangerous in their yard. Sounds like a job for me.